the industry's funny, and you know this. I mean, we get categorized. I didn't even know that this was a thing. I didn't know this was a genre or a category. No one told me that there was a such thing as young adult. I mean, when I was growing up, there wasn't a young adult, right? I don't even know, I didn't know that was a thing. But they categorized that first book, the one that I got, the poetry book, they categorized that as young adult. And when they kept, because it was art and it was poetry, my dear friend Jason Griffin and I did it together, and it was art and it was poetry, and it was a super creative thing, and they were like, this is for kids, right? And they categorized it as young adult. And so when I tried to get back in the game after years of not being able to publish anything else, I only had contacts in children's departments for publishing companies. So whatever was going to happen next, if I had a shot at having a career, it was going to have to be in the vein of young adult, because that was the only, that's who was in my Rolodex. Now, it just so happens that when I figured out what young adult actually was, I realized that this is an honor. Yeah. That I'm grateful to be writing for young people, that we talk about this as if it's some slight, like it's less than, but who else, like who better to be writing for than our young people? I don't know why I should be made to feel, it's a strange sort of hierarchy in the industry, right? It's
weird, because Catcher in the Rye is a young adult book.
And no, that don't even like, get me know... started. To Kill a Mockingbird, Catcher in the Rye, we can run the list, right? But there was no category.
Right.
Right, but we can run the list, right? Don't even get me started. But
I want to get you started.
Because that's the thing, right? There's the hierarchy that we sort of play by now is it's sort of a new thing. But if we were to do our research, I mean, even back then, right? They laughed at Harper Lee. Mm-hmm. They laughed at Harper Lee, and she ended up writing one of the most important American classics of all time, one of the most sold books in the history of our country and in the history of American literature. And they laughed at her contemporaries, her colleagues laughed at her because they said that she was writing a children's book just because she had a child protagonist.
Yeah.
Right? It was such a different thing, it was a new thing, right? A child protagonist. And I think, you know, she got the last laugh in that one.
Oh, absolutely, she inarguably changed the world for the better with that book. I mean, that book being read by high school students and middle school students, I guarantee has created a lot more empathy in this world than prior to it.
And I think what else is there for us to do is, other than pour into our young people to help them grow more empathetic so that when they get older, when they inherit the world, the mess of a world that we're leaving to them, they can do whatever they can do to make it better. What else, what other responsibilities do we have, yeah. Right?